you turn on the tape, they like to blitz. They're a fire zone pressure cover team, and they're real, real disciplined in where they blitz. They do a great job of hitting every gap. You can tell they're coached well. You're never going to find a guy out of position, you know, so we're going to have to execute. If you don't execute or take the proper step, is when you have misfits and guys make plays, and they like to bring pressure, not just for passing, they like to bring pressure and run down, so, you know, more, a lot of run blitzes. So we got to do a good job identifying and handling some of that stuff.
They've been off, and Franklin has said that they were going to look at a lot of things defensively, a lot of new personnel, especially. I think their secondary is pretty experienced, but
three guys back.
Yeah, and that front seven, I think he was talking about maybe doing some. Does that become difficult when the teams have the open date and you may see some new?
Well, it does, and you know, you're not sure what you might get. I'm sure they're going to have some different wrinkles, maybe some formations that we do, and maybe some down and distance. But you know, that's where we got to recognize what they're doing, and hopefully the experience at the quarterback will pay off.
Mike, what do you realistically expect from Rumpf, and what could be his first game?
I don't know. To be honest, I don't know yet. You know, practice a little bit today, but not a lot. So I'd say I'm still up in the air.
Is there any carryover in terms of the success Missouri had with some of the speed rush and that? Any concern this week about your protection issues?
Yeah, there's always concern when we didn't handle the edges like we should have last week. Sometimes. You know, the tackles, sometimes a back, sometimes it was a quarterback, but we got to do a better job of that, and you know, we got to do a better job of helping those guys and putting them in positions, you know, where we can be successful. But I, you know, the first 2 days I thought we've had a great practices. I think the guys are motivated. You know, obviously, you know, when you don't play well at a position or as a group, or you don't win, you know, there's a tendency, a natural reaction to buckle down, and I thought the guys have done that this week and look good.
Given what's been asked of Sherman and Douglas, J.J. Green and Brendan Douglas to this point, how surprising is this to you guys for two freshmen to come in and be as productive as they are?
Not really, because we've been dealing with it for the last 3 years. Freshman 2 years ago and Isaiah, last year Todd and Keith, and this year Brendan and J.J. So I think Coach McClendon does a great job getting guys ready to play. Whether, you know, we think they're going to be the starter or the backup, third team, fourth team, he gets his guys ready to play, and when their number's called, they produce. So it's not anything that we're that's really new to us. It happens in football, and the next guy up's got to be ready to play, because nobody's going to feel sorry for you.
They've both proven to be able to handle it so far. I mean, have you guys been pretty? You've been pretty.
No, I've been pleased, and that's what they've done in practice up to this point, to even before they played. And coach has done it. Like I said, he's done a great job of trying to get them ready to play. You know, even when they were third and fourth team, he was giving them reps and getting them ready. And I think he's.